Everyone, welcome back again. It's your girl Ify May, and if it's your first time, welcome and thank you so much for stopping by. Please do not forget to subscribe down below and also hit the like button if you enjoy this video. Alright, so guys, today I am doing another reaction video. Today we are doing a reaction video of my favorite girl, AJ Superstar. It's been a long time. It's been a while. I've done a reaction on Angelina Jordan. You guys know I'm a fan of Angelina. If you are yet to see some of my videos, if you want to see some of my reaction videos of Angelina, I am going to put the link up here and you guys can watch that after this video, okay? Not right now. So guys, I am going to be doing a reaction on A Million Miles by Angelina Jordan, and I am so excited to listen to this because I haven't heard her sound in a while and I miss it. All right guys, let's dive right into it.
When I was a child, I walk the streets, they see me growing up. Knew you were all I need. Had seen in myself through all the years. It's like it's in my taste. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold my head. In the light of the blue sky, I'm not alone to fight. I've never regret what I do.
Love the lyrics, beautiful. From everything I'm hearing right now, I'm getting goosebumps because I feel this is actually going to be really hard if you have lost a loved one. I forgot to mention that this is actually a tribute to her grandpa that passed away, and she actually has so much strength, you know. Like, let's keep listening. And guys, I'm telling you, this is Adele. Like, this sounds like Adele. Like, one of those Adele's old songs. I can't think of one right now, but I'm actually getting that vibes. And the fact that it's black and white too, yes.
I know that I'm never alone. I know that I'm never alone. Never alone. Never alone. He said, I'm watching you from the moon. I'm everywhere, see everything you do. I can't see you, but I know you're here. It's like you're in my tears. I think what he's given me, the smiles and the memories, but now he's not here to hold.
I know that I'm never alone. Another one. Another one. Angelina. Oh my god. This was beautiful as always. She legit needs to do a duet with Adele, because this sounds so much like Adele. Like, is it just me? Can you guys let me know if I'm the only one seeing this? Let me know in the comment section right now. Like, this is, yeah. And like, she sounds so much like a grown lady. And I mean, she looks grown in this video, but I know she's still like 14 or so. But this was beautiful. I almost said Adele. Angelina, oh my god, guys, I love this. This is actually one of my favorite sounds right currently, and I am going to be listening to this more often, because Angelina, you're a star, like I always say, a superstar. That's what you are. This was too much. This was good. Like, I actually felt this one. I did, guys. This is good. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for stopping by. And if you guys did enjoy this video, please give me a thumbs up. And also, subscribe down below and comment down. Let me know what other reaction you guys would like to see. And I'll see you guys in my next one.